For you, my son, is to be satisfied.